Welcome to the driver training video for RevivCrete from Sinpro, the choice of Holliday Rock. The products are clearly labeled with large instructions on the tote at every location. Please follow them. First, turn on the pump unit and fill your sprayer, or if using a bucket, fill your bucket with the ready-to-use solution. RevivCrete is safe to use anywhere on the truck. The foaming action you see is the chemical reaction of the low pH of the product coming in contact with the high pH of the concrete. There will be no fumes, and it's safe to use without gloves or goggles. But as you can see, every time you apply the product, concrete will come off. RevivCrete also removes mineral stains, including rust and grime. Simply apply and brush on any part of the truck to leave it clean and protected. On hot days, you may need to spray the truck down to cool the surface, but most days you'll be able to simply apply from the bucket directly onto the truck. RevivCrete should be used on any part of the truck as often as you can. It's safe to use on glass, rubber, seals. It's safe on mirrors, on chrome. It's safe on aluminum, on cables. Don't worry, it's safe to use anywhere on the truck. The rinsing process disperses a wax built into the product that will make the truck easier to clean over time. Make sure you rinse to remove all the soap and suds, and you'll have a great finish. Even if an area of the truck is not that dirty, a quick application, brush, and rinse will leave that area waxed and protected against sun damage and against other elements. I think we all agree that since you've been using our products, Holliday's trucks look great. But in this 3-minute time-lapse video, you'll see that even heavy concrete and stains can come off through reapplication, brushing, and a good rinse. Also, don't forget to rinse your brush every now and then. There were areas in the training that we know get heavy buildup that you don't normally wash. Again, you were wise to never put acids here, but you use Sinpro products, so you can wash any part of the truck. Now, we understand you may not be able to get a brush up in there everywhere, so you can also just apply the product to an area. You'll see it foam up if there's a concrete element to it. And then a simple rinse and brush if you can. But just applying and rinse will get something clean in areas that you normally can't scrub or work on a regular basis. Of course, you won't be able to wash the truck entirely in a single washing, but do work sections of the truck during the week and try to care for the entire truck. There's no reason to have concrete splatter and road grime when the truck can look shiny and new. It's a representation of the company and of you. RevivCrete is an excellent degreaser. Anywhere you have heavy grease, on a painted surface, aluminum, even the engine, or even hydraulic fluid, simply apply, brush, and rinse. The product will also remove rust. Apply, wait for 5 minutes, brush, and rinse. Again, it's safe on aluminum. To clean aluminum, spray from the bottom up to maintain even coverage. Brush and rinse. So there you have it. Pretty easy. You'll find the RevivCrete system at every plant. Sinpro is proud to be the choice of Holliday Rock. Thanks again for your time.